All right.
Porque es mi.
Y así.
Hey, where's the fucking music, dude? How did I turn off the music again? I need to learn how to not skip it. I wonder if Los Angeles is suitable for any situation. Wait. Oh, wrong magic.
Es incluiros un o y la toma si a bien signo.
Yo, what's up, DJ Wither? No, it's a hitless run. How are you doing today? Good, nice. Finish the True Torment, like, what do you mean, the Penitence of True Guilt? Or are you talking about the boss rush? Oh, nice. GG. Yeah, this is exactly what I'm doing right now. Going through Penitence of True Guilt, trying to not take any damage. Yeah, the skin is pretty dope. Yo, Nerdwalker, let's go, dude. Thanks for the good luck. Appreciate it. You did some work on this and it's paid off. See? I never doubted, man. Never doubted. I'm not sure, probably for one of the penitences. I think it's called Alms for Oblivion. Maybe, yeah. Most likely. Being superhero without a single scratch. Nice. Did I change the magic? No, I didn't. What a nerdy 5 years old. So John, you're laughing, but kids fucking taking the throne. Many kids have a lot of free time because they don't have to work. And they're fucking getting speedruns world records. Soon we're gonna see toddlers with hitless runs, believe me. Kids are pretty dangerous. Alms for Oblivion, yes, that's the name. I could have already went there. Yeah. Oh yeah, the Church Donation, yeah, you're right. I don't remember which skin is from where, except the one for the retro video game, the pink one. It's pretty outstanding. It's a decision. Five-year-old niece hit the slash ransom. Let's go, dude. Have the green and pink one too? Nice. Want to complete the collection? One skin is very hard to achieve. You need to beat the fifth boss rush mode in True Torment mode for S rank, which is kinda... I haven't done that, though I have like 3 hitless runs in this game. So yeah, be careful, man. Oh shit. I forgot to refill my flasks, it's important. Actually, is it? I think I just need just to... Yeah, I could just avoid that using them. Just S rank? Oh, okay. But hey, good luck on your endeavors, man. It's a serious challenge. Yeah, I think S plus. I'm not sure though, I have to clarify, I guess. Thanks for the follow, man. I appreciate it. Oh, fuck you. Not you, the fucking chicken. Alright, nice to meet you too. Thank you for stopping by and for the follow again. Have a nice night.
no tengo solares. Aún. Volver sin.
Jó, zdarabán, hogy okay, jó. Nie możesz spać? Nie. Co случилось? Every round yesterday I got a one hit run ton. And that was such a stupid hit. I get hit by flying head. In library. That was hilarious. Yo, Rock Jarf, thanks for the follow. So yeah, what can I say? This run is incredibly consistent. All depends on me not doing misinputs, you know? Pretty much. Должен рисовать пиксель-арты на заказ. Yeah, Guten, what's up? Any release targets at least for Crossworn? Not sure. They promised it next year, but they tell that it might change. But hopefully, if nothing goes wrong, next year. How to beat Mike Tyson and patch out. Observe his parry and dodge his punches, counters, quick jabs, time in his keys, save weapon and accuracy and resistance will help you bring down the champ. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Yeah, good, and it looks bug. Did you see my VOD with the playthrough? I think you can just watch it on YouTube. Like, there's even speedrun 10 minutes. What I would say that the boss, the last boss in the demo was unnecessarily hard. There's too much shit. You watch it on YouTube. There's too much shit to dodge. Like, the boulders coming from the ceiling. The fucking flies, the boss thrones at you like 5 or 6, which require 2 hit to die. And also the fucking swirling attack, I mean, too much shit. if that's the late game boss and you already have like good skith damage, so you can kill the flies at least with one hit, that would be much, much easier. I struggled with them like 50 minutes or something. But yeah, it looks very pog, but what I can tell that the controls are not as responsive as in Hollow Knight. They're more blasphemous type. They're like chained with each other, so you cannot immediately like jump again or something like this, or like you have to finish the animation of previous move. Like it's more slowed pace, if you know what I'm trying to say. I mean, yeah, but it's kind of not too bad. It still feels pretty, you know, pretty responsive. More responsive than in Blasphemous. But it's slower than in Cuphead or Hollow Knight. The game feels great other than that. And they have a lot of time to balance it out.
Ahora dejad.
Agree. Very agree with this phrase. Do I have one more? I think I did. No, I don't. Okay. The parry doesn't do damage, no. You just deflect the attack. In some cases, you automatically do an attack after parrying, but that's not just for selected enemies. Why did I do that, man? Thanks for the good luck, that helped. Thanks, man. Are you going to play Blasphemous 2 by any chance? It comes out in 8 days. It looks much more polished, and the movement is smoother. There's already like 16 minutes of gameplay on YouTube, if you want to check. It looks amazing, honestly. It really feels like Blasphemous 1, but much better. Some other games on weekends? Dude, you've been playing fucking one game 4 months already, almost every day. That's crazy. I even feel bad a little bit that they showed you this. I mean, the game is good. It's 3.5. Jeez, what?
Dichosos los ojos que con devoción ven mi corazón atormentado. Que se acerque quien cuyos contentos son el padecimiento y los ayunos, pues son grata penitencia. 6 dolores afilados ajan mi pecho florido. Tomad el primero de ellos, y por cada una de vuestras 6 manchas capitales del alma.
Excuse me. Yeah, it was banging recently. Yo, what's up, BD? He's a homie. You just missed Booba, bro. You just missed Booba. Damn. Hope you're doing well. Oh shit. Almost forget. Yeah, we need that. We need that, guys. That's not what I want to do. There we go.
Con esta plan. Agraciado. Con esta.
Hey, you're funny. Oh, not right now. I'm kind of not happy with the thought that I have to do 4-hour run. Well, you can do it like 3-hour, but still. It's kinda exhausting. Imagine just, you know, getting hit in the very end and starting again. I think I'll go crazy if I will have to do something like that. I enjoy short runs. I enjoy short runs, dude. But maybe one day, who knows? B5 Hitless, dude, I've tried that, and honestly, I wasn't a big fan. I didn't even beat it. I remember beating it once for achievements when I was playing Hollow Knight for the first time. But when I tried to do that again, it kicked my fucking ass, man. I didn't see 3 hours Sedge, yeah. And imagine, BD, with your perfectionism, with picking up all the cherubs and shit. It would really take 4 hours. I ain't lying, man. Oh yeah, P5. P5 is not for everyone, dude. 4.4 and a half? Jesus, no, thanks. I think I might skip. Thank you. Only madman like you can do something like this, BD. But go ahead. I won't stop you. People sit 3-4 months to get hitless P5? Yeah. I have no doubts. It looks really hard. Also, there are things like Marmu, Ablobos, Markoth, and I'm looking forward to that shit, to be honest. No, no, thank you. Oh, and of course our friends out. The best fucking boss in the game. Full collection, baby. Black Devil, you actually like inspired me to start melee only, so that's going to be our next run for Blasphemous. I'm going to be doing no damage though, no hit, no damage. So I would need some like some corrections to your route, but your route looks good, pretty much. And also I don't need that many rosary bits, so I would say I'll keep it to token of appreciation. Knot of hair is not viable to get, right? You need to rip your ass off to get it. But hey, yeah, that looked cool. I really want to do that run as well. That looked bug. Honestly, everything looks good, but I really need to relearn Our Lady of the Shard Visage. And as you said, how many patterns are there in the beginning? 13? Like that shit. So I would like consistently dodge all that. Because that can be a problem. Extra Pogo and the Rosary Beat make you a stagger of fallen. Yeah. Like, the Rosary Beat here in this room, in the top. That one. Yeah, that looks good. And for that, I need just 4 Rosary Knots. Which is easy to pick, so yeah, should be fine. Gotcha. Yeah, lightnings can be a problem without iframes. You're right, I need to be careful with that. That's definitely a good idea to pick up that rosary bit, you're right. Yeah, you're right, I need to be careful. Yeah, Redenta quest is not hard. Yeah, I can do it. Okay. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? Thank you. Maybe some good RNG for once. Oh my god. It's gonna take forever. Classic, man. Fucking final. Thanks for the GG. Yeah, I dislike better NG on like on Lady, but aren't we all? Yeah, it actually answered the question pretty precisely. Scammed. Shut up, Anif. Okay. That's interesting.
See, I didn't mean it.
Funny? What exactly? Today I do summon struts and now check yours and almost the same. Yeah, same was for me. I just invented the struts and you showed me yours and it was pretty similar. Yo, zdarov, Travia. Как делишко? So small. Thank you. First movie? The first Guardian of Galaxy? Yeah, first one is actually pretty dope. I've seen the second one, second is pretty good as well, but I haven't seen the third one yet. People say it's pretty okay. A lot of boomers on it, yeah. Which one? The one I'm doing? Or engine A? The one I'm doing? Honestly, it feels really easy. I'm not worried at all. No, actually, it's always consistent. It's always consistent. There is nothing to be worried about. So you should be okay. You should be okay, bro. Oh, what am I doing? Okay. Yeah, we're good. Never trust your dash attack. Yo, what's up, Dead Before Digital? What's going on? I'm doing great, how are you? How are the games tonight? It's literally the first run, but it's going well as you can see. I haven't got hit yet. And we are approaching Esdras, which is half of the game. Use the same skin for Engine A? Nice. Thanks for the GG's, guys.
Nombre que el corazón. nuestras funciones.
Motherfucker. God damn it. Piece of shit.
Perdonadme.
Oh my god. Thanks for the GG. Oh, fucking lag. God damn it. That's not cool, game. Imagine just losing the run because of fucking frame drop. That would be pretty hilarious, wouldn't it?
demasiado corazón con esta planta. Me siento.
Yo, Alexander! Hi, baby. What's going on? Just one Blasphemous still, let's go! Dude, you need to quickly finish NG+. You need to quickly finish NG+. Yeah, I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. This round looks amazing so far. And it's the first attempt of the night. You want to finish this as soon as possible? I see. Gotcha. Such a tiny dick. Such a tiny dick, it's a fucking small dick. So small. Such a tiny leap, such a tiny leap, such a tiny leap. Library. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, Habib, that fucking sucks, man. Why? Why? I don't understand. Black Devil, let's go. I like it. My fucking legs are fucking so small. Almost forgot to drink from the flask. That would be a disaster. Thanks to the GG, dude. Okay, now for Milky Anus. Yeah, one of the biggest problems with this category is to not forget to drink from the flask, because you're about to spam the magic, but you don't have fervor, and you're like, and you can't do anything anymore. Because it's too late. This is pretty much how I got all my hits. I was trying to refill my fervor and that's how I got hit. Drinking at the wrong moment of getting hit whilst vulnerable. Yeah. Precisely. Okay. this boss still scares me. This boss still scares me. So fucking scary every fucking time, man. Pissing my pants every time, bro. It's just so unpredictable, man. I mean, maybe not, but for me, yes. Yeah. I would love to have that level of confidence you have. Maybe when I will be doing melee only, I will see something I couldn't see before. And it will be not that scary for me. Some shit about Melchiades, the fight never is free, but it's not... Yeah, okay. Yeah, I figured that. I'm clearly just missing some information, which could make my life so much easier. And I'm too lazy to explore that. Yo, what's up, Kefka? Kiss a homie, dude. Ooh, nice. Pretty good. Yo, what's up, Ghost Mean? What's going on? My time be. So fucking fine. Oh, fuck. Kirby!
Puta madre, chingasa tu madre, a la verga, mierda pipa talk pipa happy.
Mierda. That's hilarious. Kiss a homie, Turby, what's going on? Thank you for 10 bits. That up. How much does my amazing? I'm at the zero hit pace. Doing pretty well so far. Oof, 5 frames were scary. Alright. No, no, no! Whew. I thought I turned to the right. Guys, I literally turned to the right, but maybe I pressed the button too early. It's okay, it's okay. All good, all good. Don't worry, don't worry. It's just the first run of the stream. Do you expect it to be the run? I mean, I expect it to be the run, to be honest. Also reaction, Turby. Also reaction. Second phase of Fierce, yeah, I remember. I learned this guy already. I know what to do now. Find something for dinner? Alright, sounds good. Senior residence, she can. I see. Oh shit, I shouldn't have... Okay. I guess that's fine. Oh, okay. Wrong chat. Thanks God it's not something like Lusty Grandmas or, you know. Lusty Grandmas compilation 2018. Or me just threesome. Thanks. Let's go. Thanks for the GGs. Good call to wait for this. Yes. That's where you wanna refill your fervor. Oh, you mean in the end? Yeah. Learning my mistakes. Kefka told you the other day, nice. Yo, what's up, Amir? Thanks for the good luck. Forgive me, BD, forgive me. I thought I have enough time. Actually, I had. I'm so sorry, guys. Oh my god. Adelante. Cherby, may I ask you to put the chat in the emote only mode, if you don't mind? Thank you.
Others!
Thanks for the good luck, guys.
Ahora, de
por sos.
That was easy. How many 8 attempts? Let's go, dude. Alright, 4th hitless Blasphemous run, guys. Told you we're gonna get it. Yo, Luan Pretos, Dracula, what's up, guys? I just got the run! Ooh, what the fuck, man? Bro. Bro, chill, chill. Now I can't stop playing this fucking piece of shit. Shut up, dude.
Habéis liberado a su santidad.
Yeah, dude, Black One. Thank you so much for 10,000 bits, Neurocker. That means a lot. Thank you, man. Dude, this is day 4, Tone Deaf. But yeah, I got my previous Blasphemous run a week ago. Yeah, it's really fun run. I highly recommend. What are we doing for the rest of the night? I don't know, guys. Honestly, I have no clue. If you have any suggestions, I might consider it. 3 world first in 1 week. Amazing. Thank you, Gutenchat. Thank you, guys. Jackbox? You wanted to do Jackbox? Dude, you never participate, Nine Souls. Never participate. I mean, I remember you were doing it once for the fucking Rap City, Medverse City. 2 in 1 day, yeah, like that. All full clears? I'm pretty rusty. I might wanna do, if you guys don't mind making a poll, we can decide what we're gonna do. Make Cuphead, or I don't know, Jackbox, Cuphead, Jackbox, Celeste the Rust, or I don't know, maybe Blasphemous melee-only routing, something like that. Okay, I give it to you, to the mods. It's all your call, guys. We're gonna chill today. Thank you, thank you.